To make the Bowyer's knot, first form a loop. Take the other end, poke it down through the hole. Take the string back on itself. Turn it through three or four times, like so, and then that forms the knot.